Thank you. cars. Definitely have to put some in the ones that you want to sit in the car.
Thank you. Dear passengers, now that we've finished our e-drink service and our rubbish collection, we'll shortly be passing through the cabin with our shop and duty-free and our UNICEF charity collection before we let the lights down and get you some rest. Now, I'd like to take this opportunity to tell you about some of the products and deals that we have available aboard for you today. Now, in addition to the already fantastic tax-free prices you'll find in our brochure, we are running a 25% off promotion on all of our shop products. That's 25% off the price you'll find in the brochure on all of our range today, excluding tobacco and spirits. So on board today, we have fragrances from the likes of Paco Rabanne, Yves Saint Laurent, Carolina Herrera, Hugo Boss, Lancôme, among many others. We have a vast range of cosmetics, including brands such as Benefit, Clarins, Morphe, Kylie Jenner, among many, many others. We also have a vast range of accessories, including watches from Citizen, Emporio Armani and Michael Kors, as well as sunglasses from Ray-Ban, and other gifts and gadgets, such as external batteries or power banks from Bitmore. Now, all of those products, along with many others, all at 25% off the price shown in the brochure for you this evening. Now, in addition to those, we also have our duty-free available to purchase on board this evening. We have both spirits as well as tobacco. On board today, we have 2 litres for £28 on our standard spirits, which include Bombay Sapphire Gin, Smirnoff Blue Vodka and Gordon's Pink Gin. And we have 2 litres for £32 on our premium range, which include a selection of Whitney Neal flavoured gins, as well as Jack Daniel's whiskey. We also have AU vodka available to purchase this evening by the litre. We have both the blue raspberry and the pink lemonade flavours. And if you wish to purchase 1 litre of one spirit and one of another, you can do so and still make the deal this evening. We also have our tobacco range this evening, which includes both pre-rolled cigarettes as well as rolling tobacco. Now, I'm unable to disclose the prices of these over the PA, however, they are tax-free and significantly cheaper than you'll be paying on the ground. Now, if you do have any questions about any of our products or would like to purchase anything or the tobacco prices, please do stop us as we pass through the cabin shortly. Finally, before I pop the phones out, I need to make you aware that we are collecting money this evening for our charity partner, UNICEF. We are collecting for their education appeal at the moment to ensure that every child has the right to learn. Education is a social and cultural right, but in the post-COVID world, 7 in 10 children globally cannot read or write by the age of 10. These children face considerable challenges as they build a better future for themselves. UNICEF works around the clock to protect children's rights, and your support goes a long way. A £3 donation today could buy exercise books for 10 children in order to support their learning, or a £10 donation would buy 21 boxes of colouring pencils in order to support creativity. We can accept donations by contactless card payment in denominations of £1, £2, £5 and £10 this evening. We also collect donations in euros and Swiss francs. Higher donations are also accepted. The collection will begin shortly. I'd like to thank you in advance for your generosity. Thank you.
shortly be landing. Please ensure your baggage and all personal belongings, including laptops, are safely stowed. Your tray table must be stowed, armrests down, window blinds open, and your seatbelt fastened, ready for landing. Please review the safety card found in your seat pocket as it contains important safety information. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Please help us by handing in any rubbish, newspapers, and magazines that you do not want to take with you. The toilets can no longer be used.
gentlemen, welcome to London Gatwick. With the time is approximately coming up to 12:20. The cabin crew is shortly be leaving their seats to perform safety-related duties. However, we ask you to remain in your seats with your seatbelt fastened. Portable electric devices measuring calls and internet access may now be used. Please make sure you take all your personal belongings with you, checking in your seat pocket, underneath the seat and in the overhead lockers. Do take care when opening the lockers in case anything falls out. Smoking is not permitted to reach a designated smoking area. On behalf of the captain and the crew, it's been our pleasure looking after you today. Our ground staff will help you complete your EasyJet journey. I'd like to thank you for your custom today and a very good morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls from the flight deck, Captain speaking. Welcome to London Gatwick, 12:22. So we did our best to make up as much of the lost time as we could. Pretty miserable evening here this evening. Temperature 16 degrees. Obviously raining fairly heavily at the moment. We're just about there. We're waiting to park. We've beaten our ground crew to the stand, unfortunately. So just a couple of minutes and hopefully we should have you on the stand and on your way. In the meantime, if you could just remain seated with your seatbelts on until we shut the engines down and turn the signs off, that would be much appreciated. Thanks for your patience. I wish you a good evening. Thank you. And we follow an electronic automated lead-in sign, which unfortunately this evening has failed. So what we're waiting for is one of the Gatwick operations vehicles to come out to us and go old school, effectively, and marshal us onto stand with some ping pong bats. So if you're on the left-hand side, I think I can see it approaching now. So fingers crossed, we'll be parked in the next couple of minutes, and we'll have you on your way from there. So thanks again for your patience.
Cabin crew, thank you very much. Please disarm doors for arrival.